For the first time in the history of Anambra State since its creation in 1991, Anambra North Senatorial District produced the governor of Anambra State. More so, the jinx was broken by someone from Omambala area, the most neglected area, believed not to have the ability to pilot the affairs of the state. For this reason, Ndi Aguleri decided to thank their God, as they always say, for this uncommon feat. Thus, the civic reception for Governor Willie Obiano by his home people. And so, on the 6th of April, being Easter Monday, Ndi Aguleri, Ononunononezi, trooped out to be part of the epoch-making event. Exhibited both religious and social features as it kicked off with interdenominational service.
We glorify you, Lord, for the numerous gifts with which go as the shepherd the flock entrusted to their care.
Ancient of days, the rock of ages, dear Lord divine, we pray. Blessed animal, we pray for your divine protection. We ask you to add wisdom to wisdom, knowledge to knowledge, understanding to understanding. Grant all his heart desires in the mighty name of Jesus.
The election and inauguration of Governor Willie Madaboro Chukwu Obiano a year ago is by divine providence. It is not by power, nor by might, but by the Spirit of God. It is not by merit, but by the mercy of God. It is not by human connections, but by divine connections and the favor of God.
Presented by Jesse to Prophet Samuel for anointing and coronation.
Away from the service, the traditional ruler, Igwe Christopher Idigo, took over the stage by performing the traditional breaking of kola nuts, Ebo Onogonye, Governor Obiano Ndo. Moving on, the Obala of Aguleri, Chief Imanwobu, continued with Igo Fondo na Oganiru for the governor, Aguleri community, and the state in general. Back to Igwe Idigo, Governor Obiano, having made the community proud, deserves an honor, and so leading the way on behalf of the community, Igwe Idigo decorated the governor as the grand patron of the titled chiefs in the town.
Yeah.
At this juncture, all the three quarters in Aguleri, various groups, friends and well-wishers, each in a different attire that added glamour to the event, filed out to pay homage to the governor. Governor Obiano, whose joy knew no bounds, responded this way. As Nene Mongwa name Ibie, Ndi Enugu Ukwu na Umunri were at same time celebrating their son, Dr Nkem Okeke, at the Obuofo Umunri. Here, the governor, who was also part of the event, was received by the West Enugu Ukwu and Egu Ufie. As usual, such events cannot take place without the traditional breaking of kola nut, which was performed by no other than the custodian of Enugu Ukwu culture and tradition, Igweraf Ebe. The governor also used the occasion to commission Obu Enugu Ukwu na Umunri and equally addressed Ndi Enugu Ukwu.
Community to the glory of God, and for the propagation of our culture heritage was commissioned by His Excellency Chief Dr. Obiano, the Deputy Governor of Anambra State, on the 6th of April 2015. May God in all things be glorified. Amen.
The Enugu Ukwu community later presented gifts to the governor and his wife. In his response, the Deputy Governor, Dr. Nkem Okeke, affirmed that Enugu Ukwu is for the All Progressives Grand Alliance, APGA.
I want to make it clear, now I'm the Deputy Governor of Anambra State. Today, I am the Deputy Governor. All of them are possible. We are calling
cultural display added glamour to the event.